clawing at the door. I've locked myself in a storage closet, but I don't think the door opens from the inside. It's okay. Everything is okay. Acute stress reaction. Panic and emotional distress. Breathe. Breathe. I guess it's been 24 hours since the attack. The sound of combat has... is it stopped? They're still outside. I have roughly 8 to 10 weeks. Provided source of fluids. Starvation onset within 10 days. Effects of psychological shock are ongoing, but repressed. I can worry about PTSD later. I believe it's been 3 days. 3 nights. Adrenaline has dissipated. I'm so thirsty. I'm so hungry. I still can't unlock the door. Must conserve strength. Using energy to bang on the door or yell has proven wasteful. A source of fluid nourishment has not been found. No one is coming. No one is coming for me. My friends are all dead. Children were born into this violent world. And they left so violently from it. My God. Never leave. Don't. I feel hungry. No one is coming. First, I'll recall my index finger. Flex MP joint. Oh, hell.